Shit. Yeah, here we go. Get him, sub. Cut the video to black and white. Hey! Primary Lotus! Yes, sir. What's good, y'all? It's your boy DC coming back at y'all with another video, man. And as y'all can see, we back on the MK1, and today we playing Scorpion. Starting off with against a Liu Kang, man. Had some interest in Scorpion. It's still hard for me to talk and play this game, but we gonna make it work. The frost got me. We'll take this. Can I block in time? Yes, I can. Punish. But yeah, I had some interest in Scorpion, and Scorpion's pretty fun, man. I have to say, I've been trying him out, playing casually with him the past couple of days. Just trying to get, you know. Frost, why you gotta be like that? I don't know why you walking up on me like we cool or something now. I try to hit him with the unblockable. Don't jump at me. Yeah, Scorpion is very fun, very cool, as always. You know, y'all know, they always do Scorpion justice in Mortal Kombat, bro. Alright, run it back. Alright, let's get back into it. Nope. Low. Going to the corner. Hey! Can't be getting snatched up by that spear. Oh, he jumped. That was good. He blocked it. Over here. no sir. Oh my gosh, I dropped that. That was such an easy kill. I'm tripping. Caught him on the other side. Okay, there we go. Trip. I had so many options right there. I'm like, ooh, a piece of candy. Like, what do I do? Just kill him, DC. Just kill him. All right. Let's finish this set off. Starting off looking pretty good with Scorpion. Round one. Okay, launch. Sheesh, they're going so far. Tripping, huh? Can't just do that in my face, my boy. Come here, you. Come on, Frost. Oh, you can't save him this time. Going back towards the corner. Hey. Good jump. We'll leave it there. We ain't even finna get in all that. The piece already dead. Alright. That was fun though. Oh, and we unlocked the Motaro. There we go. Alright. We ranking up. That was a quick little 3-0. See y'all for the next set. Alright, jumping into the next set. We got another Liu Kang. With the Frost assist as well. That's a great grab. I tried to grab. Cut the video to black and white. Sheesh. We still alive though, so we actually got a chance to bring this round back. That's a punish. Ooh. Over here, yes sir. And he used his fatal blow. So we are in a great position now. You better save him, Frost. Are you not gonna save him? Yes, I don't know why. Why do people not combo break it like in that situation? Like you see, you get clipped and you got full bar. don't know. Maybe didn't think the combo was gonna kill. I don't know. You really gonna leave, bro? Yeah, here we go. Come on, run that rematch, man. Run the set, bro. Come on, stand on it. Oh, he didn't have a punish ready. There's the save. Save him now. Good jump. Oh, wow. That was still a punish. Do the dragon again. You won't do it. Ah. He kept doing that dragon. We just gotta block that. He caught me with it when I walked forward. Okay, you can't punish it with that. Button's too slow. Oh, come on with the lag, man. Unblockable. Burn. I think that would have caught, that would have killed me with the chip damage. Punish. I was waiting on that too. Hey. 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 Better save him, Frost. Yes, sir. There we go. Finish him with the grab. Alright. See if he wants to run the set, finish it out. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Finish the set, bro. Know what I'm talking about. Be a man about it. Or lady, you know. We all inclusive. Or, you know, whatever. Hey! Ow. Drop my combo. Good punish. Throw you back into the corner to start next round. Get over here.
There will be no ceasefire.
Round two, fight.
Good grab. Hey! Damn, I dropped it. Oh! Sheesh, they did a lot of damage. Alright. Another nice little 3-0. Guess we'll do another set and we'll call it a video, man. See y'all for the last set of the video. Alright, hopping into our last set, we got us a Johnny Cage. Okay, he's here. Good crap. Hey. Hey. Ooh. Oh, she broke that early. Okay. Oh, he ducked it. He's dead. Kick him, sir. Hey! There we go. Come on. Honor yourself. Round two. Fight. Sheesh. Missed the spear. Hey. That's a punish. Get over here. Okay, Serena broke it. Big round. Shit. Yeah. Here we go. Get him, sir. Cut the video to black and white. Hey. Primary Lotus. Yes, Oh, good grab. I gotta be looking for that grab when I'm in close proximity with him. Okay. I'm gonna start making that safe. Hey. Oh, I thought he was gonna pressure me. No. Hey. Okay, he kicked me out the corner though. I appreciate that. I was just about to go for the hellfire or whatever it's called. The fire from the ground. Yeah. Nope. Oh my goodness. Alright, just finna start ducking these grabs. Nope. Just finna start neutral ducking these grabs. Ah, I pressed the button. Gosh, I got grabbed 57 million times in that match. Oh, he did the Degeneration X, didn't he? Okay. Okay, yeah, we know how to beat that, though. When I'm in close proximity with him, just neutral duck, because he's just going for grabs and grab resets. So just hold down. Don't block. Just duck, and I'm probably going to win. That's a great jump in. Does he have the combo though? Nope. Mm-mm, ain't no grab. Get back. Come here. Keep you real close. Oh, the nut punch. Hey. Coming, man.
I'm getting bored.
Final round, fight.
Hey. Going back into the corner. Stop jumping. Fuck out of here. Come here. Goodness gracious. Ugh, this is ugly. that match was ugly. We won, but it was ugly. Goodness gracious. Alright. Let's try to close this out. We got him down 2-1. I press the button. Ah, oh, that's a great jump in. He jumps a lot, bro. We gotta start punishing him for these jumps. Alright, I'll take that. We got his time and now.
Final round, fight.
There we go. Start punishing him. Yeah. Punishing him. He'll stop. Hey, hey, hey. We're gonna hit a fatality in the video off in style. Give me your eyeballs. Bro's playstyle was hella unorthodox, and to be quite frank, it was hella annoying. But once I and we stopped his rank up, by the way. But yeah. Oh no, he still ranked up after losing. Whack. But anywho, after we got his timing on the jumps and we stopped letting him grab us 5,700 million,000 times, you know, we ended up coming out with the dub. So hopefully y'all enjoyed the Scorpion gameplay. Appreciate y'all for watching, man. Like, comment, subscribe. Do all the stuff your other favorite content creators tell you I do, man. I love y'all, and I'm out.